Welcome to a Bass Musician Magazine video recap live from the Winter 2018 NAMM Show in Anaheim. The recap starts now.
Hi folks, how are you? My name is Alan Abbasi. I am the Fender product manager for electric guitars and basses. We're standing in front of the new American Original basses right here. Our concept with the American Original was obviously these are our kind of vintage reissue instruments. We previously had very year-specific models, like 63s or 58s, and for the new American Original series, we kind of went away from that and we're offering decades now instead of specific years. What we're looking at here are the 60s P's and the 60s J's. So instead of a specific year, we have like a decade. 50s P, 60s P, 60s jazz, and 70s jazz over there. That allows us to kind of draw from a wider palette of different features that would have appeared in the entire decade of the 60s or the 50s instead of just one particular year. So these instruments are all still lacquer. They all have vintage hardware, vintage style pickups that are made just like original vintage pickups were made. And we did do a couple little tweaks. On the basses, you'll notice that they all have 9.5-inch radius. 9.5 is a modern radius. It means you can set your action a little lower, which people hopefully will appreciate, and you get a little bit more life out of your frets. If you have to do a level crown and polish, you'll probably get an extra couple of jobs out of them because there's more material, more height on the frets. And also, you'll notice that we've added a lot of these vintage colors back into the line, so there's a wider array of choices. We've got Olympic White, Lake Classic Blue, and Candy Apple Red right here. Of course, we're always going to keep the three-color sunburst in there. You can't get rid of that. And we're also going to probably cycle through the colors a little quicker on this series. So as we see the popularity waxing or waning, we'll get some other colors in there to offer to people. You'll see that on the 70s bass, we chose to go with a maple board and white block inlays there, which is a great aesthetic. And we've also lowered the price so they're a little more affordable, and I know people appreciate that. But that's the concept for the whole American Original series. For more information, go visit Fender.com.
Thank you for checking out BassMusicianMagazine.com, the face of bass.